Hello guys, SSR here. I saw that Resident Evil 6 was on sale and I thought a third-person action game would be fun that had horror elements, so I bought the game. Let's see if it is actually good in a way. What's going on?
Come on. It's not over yet.
Should I know what's going on?
Hang in there, Helena.
Slow you down. Just go.
You're not getting off that easy. Come on.
Bugunk.
After all we've been through, it'd be a waste to give up now.
Wow. Okay. Gabu. Okay.
Let's try this way. We're almost through this.
Okay, let's see. It's their man. Cool war zone.
Let's take a break.
You need a break? Kachinka junk. Why wouldn't I have...
There's gotta be a first aid kit in here somewhere.
Done that before. Oh shit. Okay. What the fuck am I supposed to do? I'll go here. Okay.
Yep. Makes me sick seeing good soldiers die like this.
Oh, okay, yep. Bulletproof glass.
Leon, are you there?
Not
Hunnigan.
Good to hear you're okay. Where's Helena?
She's not doing too good. She needs medical attention.
Do you have any herbs left?
A few, but I'm not sure they'll help.
Okay, listen. Just follow my instructions.
Hold on, Helena. Too many good agents have died here today. You're not getting added to that list.
Leon.
What's up?
The zombies.
Oh god. A zombie.
Can't let your guard down for a second.
What the fuck
are you talking about? You saw the guy from far away.
Feel?
I think I'm gonna be okay. Thank you. Leon, what are you doing? You need to get out of there, now!
We're heading to the quad tower.
What? No, it's too dangerous.
There are BSAA agents there with survivors. I can't abandon them.
Alright. Then let me help. I'll direct you through the safest route.
Thanks, Hunnigan.
Route.
I've sent over the field guide to your PDA. You can always refer to that in a pinch.
What the hell?
Holy shit.
Roger. Roger.
Hennigan, can we make it to the tower this way?
Yes, just keep moving in that direction.
What? I had these all the time. Oh my god. I didn't understand.
Down, look!
Button layout.
Run!
Look! hold up much longer.
Just a few more blocks.
Even is this game? Oh my god. What? Fucking what? There's a fever, huh? This is quick time events. And whatever. The name of this game should be Fast and the Furious. Not fucking Resident Evil. What even?
Roger.
Oh my god. Obelisk.
Umbrella.
Something doesn't feel right.
Nope.
Back for more.
Boss. Oh god. Oh shit.
Resident Evil 6.
Oh my god, yes. Sure, why not? Fucking hell. What? Oh my god. Do you wanna play with a pistol? Assault rifle? Assault rifle? Or legs? What does this even mean? I don't know. Okay. Ooh.
Let's play Call of Duty.
Zombies edition.
Bioorganic weapons are a global threat.
Start working with the rest of the world.
We have to come to my desire to reveal the truth.
I'm going to tell them everything.
It might create more problems than
it's time to take responsibility.
We want to have any chance.
I've always valued your friendship, Leon.
Stay right where you are.
These are zombies. Just fucking remember.
Mr. President,
the last 5 years. Or 10, I don't know.
Don't make me do this.
Fucking retard. Woman.
Oh my god, he's a zombie.
It's all my fault.
Yep.
I did this.
What are you talking about?
Makes sense.
Tolok's Cathedral. I'll explain everything there, Agent Kennedy.
How do you know my name?
Yes.
Hunnigan.
Thank God you're both all right.
How do you two know each other?
That's Helena Harper.
She's been with the Secret Service since last year. I can't tell you how good it is to hear you two are all right. Look, I hate to rush introductions, but I need a report on your situation.